Hi, I'm Allan Hunter. You may have seen some of my other videos. I'm a coach, I'm a life coach. I use writing and memoir writing so that people can find out more accurately what's going on in their lives. And I'm posing today in front of this 1942 British-made motorcycle in its wartime livery for a very specific reason. And that is that it's a physical object from that era. And when we're writing memoir, it's all too easy to romanticize things, to forget the difficulties or exaggerate the difficulties. But when we have an actual physical object from that time, we can return to our memories and anchor them in actuality. This is very good for avoiding sentimentality and distortions and all the things that memory does to us over the years. What did it actually feel like at the time to ride one of these, to sit on one of these? Well, you can sit on it and find out. Now, maybe you don't have anything so large as this to jog your memory. I've worked with World War II veterans, I've worked with other veterans as well. But maybe you have something smaller, something that was carried around by you, some small object that you held in your hand during that time. What did it feel like? What does it evoke for you now? What's the texture of it? For you see, if we're to restore our lives, we have to think in terms of what actually was happening and how it actually felt, so we can understand it a little more fully than we did at the time. Life is full of imperfections. You can probably hear next door's kids yelling right now. That's the way it feels right now. I'm not operating in a vacuum. None of us is. So I hope this hint helps you with your memoir, with your life writing, even with your fiction writing. I know some fiction writers keep what I call a writer's shelf, full of small objects that they can pick up and say, oh yes, that's what the feeling was at the time. Embrace that. It'll bring you to a place of greater understanding. And really, isn't that what it's all about? Thank you so much. And that's all from me.